All right, Guillermo, two goals in tonight's win against William Penn. Just what do you think the team did well tonight to earn that W?
We did everything. We sacrificed everything today. We knew from now on it had to be a turning point because we haven't been good this whole season. So we knew this was a game that was going to turn us around from now on. And this is a huge, huge win because they beat us last year in the playoffs. So we had to get them back this year.
A lot of stoppages, a lot of physical play, especially in the first half. How tough is it to play in a game where you can't really get a lot of rhythm?
It was very tough, especially when we have a really, really, really good referee. He's very experienced. He knows everything. So he just calls everything. And this is two physical, two big teams. We kick each other all the time.
All right. Thanks, Guillermo.
Thank you.
All right, Coach, a 2-0 win against William Penn. What stood out to you about your team tonight?
You know, the willingness to want to win. I think the desire to go above and beyond to get the result. You know, we're coming from, you know, three tough losses. Two out of them we were outplayed by great opponents. One of them just kind of, you know, made it into a bad game with a couple of mistakes. But I think the energy was great today. And obviously the defensive part of our game was great today where we didn't concede any goals. We limited the opponent to minimum amount of chances. And I think that was outstanding.
What do you hope this does for your team's psyche at getting back into the win column?
You know, we just got to continue working. I think we have the talent. I think we have the personnel to be able to compete with some of the best teams in our conference. We just got to make sure we stay strong defensively and just continue with that mindset.
All right. Thanks, Coach.
I appreciate it. Thank you.